Not only was it necessary to find employment for workers accustomed to manual labor, but also there was need to employ others whose training and experience fitted them for professional and other skilled work. For these so-called white-collar workers, each community had to plan jobs which would utilize and preserve their skill and training. And above all, the work must be useful, a real contribution to the welfare of the community. In planning traffic control for congested cities, jobs have been found which require varying degrees of skill. In the study of traffic problems, the first step is to determine the number of vehicles passing a given point. Then experts are employed to lay out new routes and regulations which will ensure greater safety for both motorists and pedestrians. Manpower for hundreds of such surveys is provided by the Works Program. Tests have been devised to determine the ability and fitness of drivers so that the element of human failure may be eliminated. In cooperation with the police departments of several cities, automobile inspection stations have been established in an effort to reduce the number of unsafe vehicles on the road. Under the supervision of expert mechanics, every safety device is carefully checked for perfect operation. The laws of many states and cities require a regular inspection of this nature, and the possession of an up-to-date inspection label is necessary before the car owner may use his automobile on the streets and highways.